Thank you. Right, here we go.
Billy the snowy mantle coat and clean. The unborn grass lies waiting for its coat to turn a green. The snowbird sings a song he always sings, and speaks to me of flowers that will bloom again in spring. When I was young, my heart was young then too. Anything that it would tell me, that's the thing that I would do. Now I feel such emptiness within, but the thing that I want most in life's the thing that I can win. Spread your tiny wings and fly away, and take the snow back with you where it came from on that day. The one I love forever is untrue, and if I could, you know that I would fly away with you.
Hello, Mr. Stomp here. Today I'm going to sing a song. One of my favourites from a long time ago, a bit of country. And it's called Snowbird. Originally sung by a lady called Anne Murray, I believe. And it was written by and performed by Gene. What was his name? His name's not on here. Oh, yes, it is. Written by Gene Gene Maclellan.